Part 6 of the West Coast Pipe Tour ends going back to the East Coast.
Back to the East Coast.
We're leaving Bell Canyon, California right now. Next stop is Tucson, Arizona. And we'll map it out where we're going next. We're heading straight home. It's been a awesome journey. Wish we could have spent a little bit more time with more people in California, but
it's always the case. We want to spend more time.
Yeah, we'll be back, and you know, who knows? We might have a secondary home here one day.
Woo! Yahoo!
Yeah. All right, we'll chime in. We take a break or see something cool to film later. Phoenix, Arizona. We're here getting gas. We're on the corner of some road, and we're gonna hit up Lee Jin. Piping ain't easy. I got a feeling he lives close to here, so we're gonna go and see if we can sneak up on him, say hi. You don't come to Phoenix and not say hi to Piping Ain't Easy.
So far.
Hey!
What are you doing? Just chilling.
Man, we're over here in gangland.
Yeah, I know.
We got fucking zombie crackheads walking around everywhere.
Well, at the place you guys stopped, yeah.
Yeah, digging in the trash. All right, well, let's pull up right here.
Yeah, that's fine, wherever you want. If you want to be under the light or whatever.
Okay. Whoa. Look, I got a tail too. Look. Look at my tail. He's going to go hide out my mom.
Who's that guy?
Bye.
You don't pop into Phoenix and not see the PAE.
That's right.
That's right. You come up here, you know, we had to buy some of those limited edition stuff that he has, you know, before he puts it on the website. So
that's right.
we get exclusiveness to the pipingainteasy.com.
Whoa.
Absolutely.
Look at this little guy.
Alrighty, look at this. Whoa.
You do it. Okay.
Say Halloween's never over. Say my dad's awesome.
My dad's awesome.
That's right. Go ahead and hit the phone. Oh no, chop it with a sword.
No. Chop it! No, like this. Are you ready?
Say peace out, YouTube. Did you stop it?
Are you ready?
Did it go?
Go ahead.
Hello, YouTube.
We're all,
We're in Phoenix.
We stopped by Piping Ain't Easy's house, saw Lee Jin, and met his family, and had a good conversation, and then got us a hotel room right down the street. Now we're eating at
Canyon Cafe.
It's a Mexican restaurant. So far, chips and salsa and the margaritas are on point.
They gave us the shaker.
Yeah.
Dad's
whooped. He's
he drove all day.
Did an awesome job. He's in bed. We're gonna take him some food up to the room, get a good night's sleep, and get back on the road tomorrow. But for the meantime, me and Elaine are gonna party on.
Cheers.
See ya. Babe says I gotta be quiet. I'm being too loud.
Well, I didn't say that. I just said be respectful.
What was I gonna say?
You're gonna pull your hair back so far, you're gonna pull it off.
Hold on. You're gonna put that hair in a ponytail so tight, you're gonna pull that hair right off. We got some dinner, we got a couple drinks. We got a couple. Top shelf margaritas. We're just,
They just gave us the shakers. They didn't bother bringing us a pitcher.
No, but me and Lane, we're just chilling, hanging out, you know. discussing future endeavors for future plans and future trips and coming to see all you guys. You know, it's big on our agenda. Even if it's one person, you know, it makes a difference to us.
Yeah, we're thinking about what we want to do next time and who we want to see and planning.
We're in Phoenix right now. We wish we could be here for a couple of days because, you know, like me, I'm a motorcycle enthusiast and
a lot of baggers. Well, there's also the Barrett Jackson auction.
Yeah, there's a lot of.
I've never been to it, would love to go.
A lot of motorcycle community as well as pipe community in Arizona.
And sure, there's a bunch of motorcycle pipe guys that could take us around on their wild hogs.
I give you a fucking wild
hog. I mean, on their motorcycles, babe.
I'll make you go. No, don't touch it there.
Go faster. Yeah.
All right, well, we're just having a little nightcap. We're going to go back. We're going to do some biz shit on the computer. Get these L-Dagners loaded. We got all of our stuff to do it. So we just needed time and Wi-Fi. So
Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is a big deal.
We're
going
to try to get them loaded on the website and hopefully launch for Thursday. And, you know, we'll be back tomorrow on the road somewhere.
Well, you never know. On the way back to the hotel, we might find something interesting,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, you never know. So we'll throw it in the clip, step by step, as this trip goes. All right, we'll see you guys soon.
See ya.
Good morning, YouTube. Good morning.
Good morning, motherfuckers.
We had a good night's rest in Phoenix, Arizona. We stopped by Piping Ain't Easy, Lee Jin's house. Got to meet his family. Me and Elaine went and got some margaritas for dinner. And then couldn't stop watching the damn Kardashian show. I never really watched it. And Elaine had it on the TV. And we couldn't stop watching.
Now they're hooked.
Yeah, so there's all those big butts on there.
And Caitlyn.
And the transformation of the Jenner, the Bruce Almighty. Scary shit.
Leave Bruce alone.
But we're heading on the road. Next stop's probably Tucson for lunch. And then somewhere in New Mexico. And we'll probably stay at Rick Black's house tonight, more than likely. And get a good night's rest there and start trucking it the next day. So we'll chime in here on anything good we find.
See ya.
Busted. Hey, we're out of Tucson. Heading to New Mexico. Move it, motherfucker! Goodness!
Falling rocks, no shit.
We found the thing. We gotta go check it out. Attraction reminded me of something like House of a Thousand Corpses.
Yeah, we're in trouble. Lane got a whip.
Yeah. She got a whip. Check out her new boots. She got some high mini Tonkas. They look sexy. And I got old rattlesnake face. Got to, you know? It already looks like a snake, so yeah. So that was a pretty cool stop. Heading to New Mexico now. Going to next stop, Rick Black's.
Rick Black.
Gonna stay the night with Rick tonight. hang out, and have some fun. Woo, look at that sun by the shine. All right, see ya. Giving that trailer more hell. Going off-roading. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Damn.
All right. All-terrain trailer. What's up, everybody? I'm staying warm. We had a long, long day in the truck. Made it to New Mexico. And we're staying with Rick Black tonight. And if you're wondering what that fucking fur thing is, that's a coyote skin. It was bothering Rick, so Rick put a bolt in his head and skinned it. That's Rick's son, Chris. There's Rick. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
We made it to Rick Black's house.
Woo.
Oh, here. Here's how warm we're staying. Yeah.
Oh, my
But we're just relaxing, and we'll get back here in a little bit. We're watching some awesome shit on YouTube. It's just what you do at Rick Black's house. We're having an awesome time. Well deserved after sitting in the truck all day. Woohoo! Shelly! What's Dad doing over there? Get out of that refrigerator!
He's getting out of here.
Here's Sammy.
I have a forest in my kitchen.
Smoking some
garlic.
In my new Costello Zulu that Rick gifted me. Very rare.
It fucking grows like crazy.
Yeah, that's all you need.
It's good. It's
a nice little pipe.
These spider plants are fucking out of control.
But those are the plants.
I want some, but I have to make sure I get up here and water them.
I'll
forget.
There's Chris.
Hey.
There's Dad. Woo! We're just chilling and hanging out.
Jason is hunting because he has his orange cap on, and we're going for deer tomorrow.
Chris, you know why I wear this orange cap?
We only hunt deer.
Because when we go out,
what?
I always wander, and you can always find me.
Yes,
it's true.
Where is Waldo?
So true.
Exactly.
We only hunt deer. Jimmy can't stay.
Chicago. We had a nice good night's rest at Rick Black's house up here in New Mexico, and we're signing off for the next journey of the road. Somewhere in Texas we'll be spending the night, but I just want to thank Rick very much for letting us stay and hang out. We had a good time last night, for sure.
Some good laughs.
Lots of laughs. What was the name of that band we were listening to?
Steel Panther.
Steel Panther. Whoa, glory hole.
Yeah.
Here's Rick's bike. Oh, yeah.
You got my keys?
Yep. All right. We'll see you guys on the next trip here.
Adios.
Coming up.
See ya.
We are on the road again, leaving Rick Black's, New Mexico. It's beautiful here.
New Mexico.
And next journey stop is somewhere in Texas. Okay, all right. Well, we're in in El Paso, Texas, and we've been sitting in traffic for a very, very long time. So, what else do you do when you're sitting in traffic? You look for a picker. Morning YouTube. We got to Ozona, Texas late last night. We drove all day, halfway through the night, stopped here at this Best Western, got a good night's rest, got a late start today, so we didn't go to bed till late, but we're clean, we're fed, getting back on the road. There's Elaine, my sexiness. Woohoo! Dad's checking everything on the truck, oil, windshield wiper, water, tire pressure. I like to make sure everything's good before we start doing another journey, but next stop is Houston, Texas. We'll probably be there in about 6 hours, and we're gonna go stop by and see Mr. Gentleman Jim. So stay tuned, and we'll get back with you soon. All I gotta say is everybody in Texas on the road better look out, 'cause she's driving. She is an excellent driver. See, we should be rolling through San Antonio in the next
30 minutes.
San Antonio.
San Antonio.
Sounds like sand in Antonio. All right, we're bored as shit driving, being blown all over the road by wind. But my view is good. There's mountains always around me. San Antonio. You're in trouble. Where is Gentleman Jim? Somewhere in that noodle. We've been driving all day, and we've been trying to make it to Houston to go see Gentleman Jim and stay the night, have a sleepover, but I'll show you what's stopping us. All these non-driving motherfuckers! If everybody drove the same, we wouldn't have traffic. Think about it. Jim!
I don't even see any numbers.
Here, there's a number. 4622. What's the number?
4614. Look at that little kitty. Meow.
We're looking for the gentleman named Jim.
Jim! Where's the fucking numbers?
Well, I mean, you know he's got a fucking truck, so look for a truck in a driveway and we'll just yell Jim.
What's going on, everybody?
Jim, thanks for having us.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Jim's making us a well-deserved cocktail after sitting in that truck for 8 hours.
Tequila or tequila, which one do you want?
We're ready for some margaritas, so we'll stick with it.
Right over it.
Don't mind me. Look who's here. We just show up at this random barbecue place, and you guys are eating here?
What's going on?
In Houston?
Random.
Hello.
Where are we at? Real armpit barbecue.
Armpit barbecue in Texas.
Texas. And we're accompanied with all these fine people that met us for dinner with such sweethearts.
Where's that little badass at? There he is. That one right there. Yeah.
Say hi, YouTube.
Say hi, YouTube. I'm trouble. Alright, you gonna order some food?
I'm gonna leave you some money for tequila because. Oh, good.
Okay, we're over here at Jim's house. We just went and had an awesome barbecue dinner. Real armpit barbecue.
Real armpit barbecue. It was delicious and filling.
Yep.
We save some for breakfast in the morning if Jason gets up at 6 a.m. and makes eggs.
I am. Drinking this
hell. I don't know. Prairie bomb. Yeah, Jim gave it to me. What's the one you're drinking?
Off-label Boomstick.
Boom. All right.
Shakalaka.
Okay, now I gotta show you guys this. I'm with Miss Skeeter and Jake, and there's Dad, and she's christening her Voyage Smoke in her birthday pipe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Happy birthday, face to face.
Yeah.
Not just an email anymore. So it's cool. We all get to sit here and share this. Quick trip through Houston. She's got the cult, Dad.
I see that.
Curse.
Mm-hmm. And some
Hot Wheels
margarita. And we're smoking Peter Stokeby
luxury
flake.
Smells good.
In my Zulu pipe that Rick Black gave me. I like caramel too. You ever had a nip?
Which, by the way,
I'm taking nip.
Did you get some? Stay tuned for this.
Nip or what?
Take a nip.
Yeah. Got to.
Did they have them?
They only had sugar-free nips.
Oh.
So I didn't get them.
You gotta have the sugar on the nips.
I like sugar on the nips.
Next time you go to the grocery store, look for them. They're so good. Just caramel. Not
next
a hard
to the
candy.
Worms. I like photos of nips.
Or you use your farts.
Can I put this in YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay. Like I'll make it very professional.
Because they all are.
Mm-hmm. They are. All right, YouTube. It's Saturday morning. We just left Gentleman Jim's house. Had a awesome night hanging out with him and his family and Big Jake and Miss Skeeter and Mark and Jess met us for dinner. They're from Houston and got a good night's rest and now we're back on the road and it's pouring here, so we're headed to New Orleans and we'll probably be driving a little bit slower, but we'll fade in if we see something good on the way. If not, we'll see you in New Orleans.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya. Another great state of Louisiana welcomes us with a monsoon of rain. Thanks for that.
Oh, look at the Chevy.
Yeah, move it, motherfucker. Sat 2 hours in traffic, didn't move. And now we're on the road again. Head to New Orleans. There's a roller coaster. You see it? I don't know what park that is. That's pretty cool. Shut down. That'd be cool to drop in and skate through that. Okay, you two, we finally made it to New Orleans.
We made it.
Yeah, we're here. And our host here, Elise. This is a. What do you gotta make all that noise for? Try and make a YouTube video.
Oh,
good
man.
Lord.
Rude.
We're at my one of my best friends in the whole world. We grew up together skateboarding. Jonas, he lives here in New Orleans. And this is his daughter, Elise.
Beautiful
and
daughter,
my
Elise.
Beautiful woman, Elaine. And. So we're finally at a good place to stop, chill before our last stretch home. I think we got about 10 hours left. So we're gonna.
We supposedly got 10 hours. We had on the way from Houston all the way to here was nothing but rain.
Rain and traffic.
And people that did
accidents.
Not know how to drive and cut us off, kind of like people that did in
a lot
Houston.
Of them Texans. Man,
Texans.
There's. I'm not saying everybody, but some of the worst driving I've seen on this trip came out of Texas.
We almost got ran over or off the road.
10 people running into us. I mean, I probably won't show you those videos on this clip.
No, not at all.
They're rated R. Yeah, I had to, you know. All right, well, here, I'll go to the next room and I'll introduce
ahead.
You guys to Jonas.
Yeah. This is Dexter. Dexter, can I enter? Dexter, can I go in? All right, come on.
I think one of them has a little.
All right.
No, I don't think so.
This is my good friend
I can
Jonas.
Tell, better than
tell YouTube hello.
Hello, YouTube.
We're going to smoke some pipes later, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yep.
The bongy ones.
Oh. All right. And here's my good friend Jonas. Lifelong childhood friend. We'll be friends until we're dead.
Oh, you want to show the tattoo?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him. He made a bet with me, and you don't make a bet and lose. Or else you get a picture of me tattooed on you.
Yep.
And how's the betting life going these days?
Losing.
All right, Dad, you comfortable getting out of the truck? It's been a long couple of days.
I sure am.
All right, why do I feel like I'm interviewing you?
There, now I don't feel like I'm interviewing you guys.
On YouTube. Holy
yeah.
shit.
And, oh, come on, you want to get in the video? This is Jonas's newest daughter. Hi.
Jocelyn.
Yeah, Jocelyn. Show him your boogers. Yeah, show him your boogers. Oh, she's giving her boogers back to Dad. All right, maybe later, Elise is going to play us a solo session on the guitar.
You want to show the tattoo again?
Oh, you already introduced Elise?
Yep.
Okay.
She's already made her cameo. Oh, no, I got that tattoo. We're in New Orleans having some English tea.
Saw that?
And it's cold, really cold. What are you gonna do, Jonas? Show him. Give me a trick.
Hey guys.
Hey man. What's up, man? Sunglasses on indoors.
What are we doing?
You're gonna tell everybody what we did this morning.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, what we did.
We went skateboarding.
What was the name of that park?
Parasite.
Parasite
skate park.
Under the bridge. Do it yourself, DIY.
Yeah.
With some help from donations.
Red Bull and Converse.
Pretty cool park. I forgot to film when we were there. It was really cold, but I was going to do a little video, but whatever. We lived it.
We also skated a ramp after. You got some footage of that too.
Okay.
You got a line in there. I filmed.
You did some video?
No, I filmed it with your camera.
Oh, okay. So we'll add it in the video.
Jason does a little line, couple lip tricks.
Yep. Yeah. Super awesome. Got to meet some new friends, and it was a fun place. That'd be a good barbecue party weekend, mini ramp session.
Yeah. Now we're gonna head down to the French Quarter.
The French Quarter.
Go to a humidity skate shop.
Yep. And go see maybe Mayan's tobacco shop. We'll go down there and check those guys out. See what they got, any goods. And we'll be back. Hell yeah.
Lost his hat.
Woohoo!
Jeez.
Hey, little brother.
What you know?
What you have? You ready for this?
I don't know.
Yeah, what I hey,
costume street art.
If y'all can put me on blast, it'd be fine.
There you go. Turn around. Tell
you're
them.
On YouTube. Tell them. Oh yeah. Tell them about it. You're on the spot. Come on.
Right.
Where can people get your final?
All right. My name is Trevor Scott. I'm a local artist in Jackson Square. Ink It Comics is actually a thing that you can actually look up. They've got my business card. I'll show that to you in a minute, guys. You can also find us on TrevorScottArtist.com. There we go. Bam. This is us. Ink It Comics. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that good stuff, guys. I know Facebook's dead, but hey, you know, it's just the way it is. Yeah. Here you go. Here's the card. Thank you.
Cool, man. We appreciate it.
Yeah, and I appreciate you guys.
So I'm just trying to get it planned out because if we need to make reservations.
Did you just fart?
Okay. It was Jonas.
I think you farted.
No.
Film this. It was
him. It wasn't me. It was Elise's dad.
Who's that?
You.
Next Miss New
Did we have fun in the French Quarter today?
The next Miss New Orleans.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here. Woo! She could be a skateboard star too. Look out.
She's going to rip it on the guitar. Tyler Bryant, you better watch out.
Oh, you might need to sign her.
Yeah.
Maybe you'll see her later.
Because she's got a cool dad, that's why.
Who's he?
Anyway, so we'd,
all the way up is actually
we'd go
real.
And we'd look for Jason. If we couldn't find him, we'd just look for his orange hat.
That's why I wear the orange hat, because I always wander. Woo! I've already contributed to your death.
No, how was your
death? Oh! Yeah.
Natchez. Up there.
Oh, yeah. Steamboat Natchez.
Also on the boat.
Natchezo. Woohoo! I don't know where we're going, but
I don't know where we're
going. Let's go on this cruise ship.
All right.
Huh? We're going to go on this cruise ship.
Just
dinner when they got pipe art on the wall.
That's
where,
right.
Where are we at?
We're at the Houston's and New Orleans St. Charles Street.
Check this out. That's right.
Thank you.
Let's go eat.
Homeward bound.
Homeward bound.
Homeward. This is the last stretch. We just left New Orleans. Stayed there with one of my best friends. Childhood friend for life, and I got to spend a day and a half there, and now we are 600 miles away from home, and we're gonna book it one stretch, so we should get home about 10 p.m. tonight and possibly load this whole traveling trip back home from west to east when I get home. I've been editing it slowly throughout the sitting in the truck, so try to give you guys a little piece of the road trip experience of just driving. It's
you ought to get an iron butt reward.
Yeah. I'll take that. Iron ass award. Baby, look really white. Alright, well, we just want to say, thanks to our friend Jonas and Lylan in New Orleans putting us up and
thanks
showing us a good time. And
thanks.
His beautiful daughters.
We had good laughs and took us down to French Quarters last night.
Yep.
Or yesterday, and that was pretty cool.
Great dinner.
Got some street art.
Oh, yeah.
Had a really good dinner. Went to Houston's, and you'll already see in this video, but they had pipe art on the wall. I couldn't really see it that good, but it looked like an old Peterson. So, we'll start loading this, and maybe on the way home this last 600 miles, if there's anything cool we see.
You'll be seeing it.
All right, we'll chime in when we get back home. See you guys. We'll be seeing you.
Adios, amigo.
So long. Into the driveway.
Whoa. Got him home.
Safe home. Thanks to Dad and Elaine's driving.
Dad's driving mostly.
Iron ass award right there. Yeah. Let's go see these puppies go crazy.
Hello.
Who is that?
Oh, hello.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing?
Hi. Oh, hi.
Whoa! Lights on! Lights on! What's up, pretty girl?
Oh, hello! How are you doing?
Hello! Hello! Oh! What up, Kay? What up, Kay?
Okay.
What's up, buddy?
Okay.
Buddy, what's up, buddy?
Hey, what are you doing?
Go get Grandpa.
Go get Grandpa.
Go get Grandpa. Am I chopped spinach? What are you doing? Oh, hi, Jay.
Alright, end of the journey. Thank you everybody for following the adventure with us and living it. We'll see you soon.
You're not gonna hug me?